Hi, I'm Robin. I'm Jackson's mom. Thank you so much for seeing him so quickly.
This question that you're trying to answer, does it hurt less chasing it?
No.
You ever think about what?
You can't start a question and not finish it.
What does she think of this investigation?
She gets it. She understands that I really need to know what happened to him.
Have you thought about what you do if you never find out? What if you find out something you wish you hadn't?
You're gonna drive yourself crazy with all this. He didn't leave a note.
How do you know?
He was a good boy. What he saw, I'm worried he'd never get over it. Guess he didn't.
Do you think this journey is helping you grieve, Jackson?
All of this, I know it's a lot. You can talk to me.
You want me to trust you?
Everything I've done has been to help you.
Yeah, well, I didn't choose this, okay?
Pain is not your enemy. It's the fear of the pain, of facing it. You don't have to follow in their footsteps. I know there's a part of you that wants to choose differently. I know that.
Believing that there's something bigger than me, that's what got me through.